Hi, hello, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. So in this video I am going to explain Polysec and RJC set, free maths classes. Okay, chapter 5, quadratic equations. First one, if alpha beta are roots of the equation x square minus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0, then alpha square plus beta square. So it is a quadratic equation. So here we know that the sum of the zeros is alpha plus beta is minus b by a. So that is a minus of b value is how much? Minus 5. A value is how much? 1. Minus minus plus 5. Next, alpha into beta is equal c by a. C value is 6 by 1 is equal 6. So sum of the zeros is 5. Product of zeros is 6. So then alpha square plus beta square. So alpha square plus beta square, we can write as alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. So alpha plus beta whole square, that is 5 square minus 2 into 6. So 5 square, 25, 2, 6, 12, 25 minus 12, 13. So the value of alpha square plus beta square, value is how much? 13. Next, the sum of the roots of root 3 x square minus 6 x plus 2 is equal to 0. So here, a is root 3, b is minus 6, c is 2. They ask that sum of the zeros. That is here alpha plus beta is equal minus b by a. That is here minus of b is minus 6, a is root 3. So minus minus plus. So 6 by root 3. 6 by root 3. So root 3 is a lesson. You can do that rationalizing root 3 by root 3. That is 6 root 3 by root 3 whole square. Square square root cancel. That is 6 root 3 by 3. 3 1 ja, 3 2 ja. That is here how much? 2 root 3. So the sum of the roots is 2 root 3 or 6 by root 3. Next, if the roots of 2x square plus 3x plus k is equal to 0 are real, then the value of k is. So the roots are real means the discriminant is greater than 0. So discriminant is b square minus 4ac is greater than 0. So b value is how much? 3. 3 square minus 4 into 2 into k is equal is greater than 0. So 3 square 9 minus 4 2 ja 8k is greater than 0. Minus 8k is going to start from plus. So 9 is greater than 8k. 9 by 8 is greater than k. So this one you can write as k less than 8 by 9. So k is 9 by 8. 8 multiple going to left side add up and divide 9 by 8. So this one you can write reverse, that is k less than 9 by 8. Next, if alpha beta are roots of 5x square plus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0, then the value of 1 by alpha plus 1 into 1 by beta. So first alpha plus beta value is minus 5 by 5 is equal to minus 1. Sum of the roots is minus x quotient by quotient of x square. So next alpha into beta is 6 by 5. So here 1 by alpha into 1 plus beta, that is here 1 plus alpha plus beta plus alpha into beta, that is 1 plus minus 1 plus 6 by 5. Plus and minus, minus. That is here 1 minus 1 plus 6 by 5. Minus 1 plus 1 cancel. That is here 6 by 5. So 1 plus alpha into 1 plus beta is equal to 6 by 5. Its value is how much? 6 by 5.